Oh no! A trolley is heading straight towards five people who are tied to the tracks. What will you do?
You might have seen these trolley memes around the internet, but where do they come from? Well, in 1967, the philosopher Philippa Foot invented the thought experiment that will later evolve into what we today call the trolley problem. The original thought experiment was a little bit different, but I would say that the main theme is the same. In short, a trolley is heading towards five people, and you find yourself standing next to a lever that can change the track. If you pull the lever, these five people will be rescued. But there happens to be another person on the other track who will inevitably die if you pull the lever. What will you choose to do? In my opinion, this thought experiment really highlights the differences between the ethical schools of consequentialism and deontology. Consequentialism is the ethical doctrine which focuses on the consequences alone. Killing someone might be okay as long as the outcome is good. Deontology, on the other hand, is the ethical doctrine which says that some actions are inherently wrong, no matter the consequences. So a consequentialist would certainly pull the lever. Five against one is an easy choice. So if you're a consequentialist, all you need to know is basic arithmetic. Some deontologists, on the other hand, would advise you not to pull the lever. This might sound a little bit strange, but hear me out. If you think about it, if you would pull the lever, you have actively caused the death of another, which is an inherently bad action according to deontology. If you didn't happen to be next to the lever, these five people would have died anyways, so you are not the cause of their demise. There's some dispute here. Some would argue that you're actually causing the other five people to die if you're not pulling the lever. So what do you think? Would you pull the lever?